to try to get the right message to the right person at the right time, it requires a three-layered approach, and these things have to come together. Right? And that three-layer for us is a clear strategy, meets a useful data, combined with relevant communication. You have to have a clear strategy, useful data, and relevant communication. Think of engagement marketing as taking somebody on a journey. Right? We want to take them from where they are to somewhere else. But our job as guides of somebody that we're taking on a journey requires us to know a few things. The first thing it requires us to know is, where do we want to go? Right? If we don't know that, we can't take somebody on a journey if we don't know where we want to go. That's our strategy. Everything has to start with your strategy. If you don't, you're going to flounder and you're going to be all over the place. The second thing is, we have to know who's going along, what's unique about them, where are they already? If we're trying to head to San Francisco, is somebody here in Anaheim? Are they halfway up? Are they in Santa Monica? Where are they in the cycle so we can get them, and what's unique about them, right? That's going to be our data. How do we find out who's there? And the third thing we have to do is, we have to have a way to communicate with them. I got to find a way to tell them to take a step or not a step or where to go, and that's the clear communication strategy. We're taking a guy at the very top here who says, I have no idea about a life with Jesus, and we're trying to walk him through a journey where he becomes a disciple of Jesus Christ. This is us as a church in a nutshell. Everything about our strategy is predicated on movement. We're trying to take somebody from here and move them to a preferred future. That's our preferred future. And in no disrespect, but as a follower of Jesus, we do have a specific path, and it's a narrow path. And our job is to resource and guide people to find a life with Christ, which is what we're trying to do. How you communicate with your people matters. Making them feel relevant, making them feel personalized, is an era we live in today. We can actually be big church, big C church, and make people feel welcome as part of this. It's going to require a real clear understanding of your strategy. If you don't have your own customer life cycle, your own member life cycle, then I would suggest that you draw one. Figure it out. Put it on a page. What steps do your people need to make?